So you are trying to be friends with a shy person, but he seems kind of uninterested and even ignores you. So here are a few things you should know if you're trying to be friends with a shy person. First of all, you have to be the one to break the ice. It's not like shy people don't want to talk to you, they just don't know what to say. Also, shy people are very bad at making eye contacts, so if they do that to you, don't think they are ignoring you. A shy person would prefer talking to one or two people rather than a whole group of people. Most of the shy people are unable to express everything they feel, so don't think they are uninterested or unimpressed all the time. Shy people don't like going out alone because they need someone to do the talking to the strangers part for them. And most of the shy people are camera conscious, so don't expect them to strike cool poses in front of the camera. I hope these things helped you know your shy friends a little better. Share the video if you like it and don't forget to subscribe.